Hello friends, welcome to my another video of Java tutorial. In this video I am going to show you about the use of scanner class. The scanner class is used to provide user input from keyboard to our Java program. The scanner class is used a system.in, which is a predefined object which is passed to the scanner constructor to make to initialize a scanner class object. For example, you can see over here that this is a scanner class. KB is the object and new is the operator or keyword, with the help of which the KB object got memory in our system to initialize the memory. Further, this scanner is a constructor. Basically, constructor is a special kind of method which has the same name as that of a class name, in which we have to pass the predefined object system.in. And one important thing is that the scanner class is present in java.util package. After creating the scanner class object, there are few methods which we can use to take input of particular type of values or data types. For example, if you want to enter or you want to store some value to byte data type, then we can use nextByte. Further, nextShort to store some value in a short data type variable, and nextInt for integer data type, long for long data type variable, float for float data type variable, double for double data type variable. And all of these function return the respective data type values, which is taken from keyboard, and store that value to variables. And these two variables are these two functions are used to store string values to the variable, string type variable. Here S should be capital. And for the difference between next and next line is the next can accept both space and enter key, and the next line can accept only enter key. It does basically, if you like I type study space viral, then next line can accept space also, and where the next can accept only study. If I type study viral, study space viral, then viral can be skipped because it doesn't accept the word after the space, whereas next line can accept space and it provide me to store the full-fledged two words with space in between them. Okay, let me show you some example of scanner class. Okay, here is my Eclipse. Now let me open my project and package, and now I'm making a class in between the package. Class use scanner, and I need a main method. Click on that thing and finish. Okay, this is my scanner, use of scanner class. Now I'm making a object. For that, import is just like in hash include in C or C++, which help me to import other package to this program. For that, java.util.scanner class, save it. Scanner KB for keyboard, new scanner system.in, predefined object know, my scanner class is ready to accept some functions to store that value into some variables. For example, let me show you about int a. Int a normal variable. System.out.println. Enter a number. This will show me a message on the screen that I have to enter some number. After that, a is equal to kb dot next int, and entered value plus a. Okay, let me execute this code, run and execute. Here is my output, enter a number. If I enter some number like 50 and entered value is 50. Similarly, if I use convert this thing into double or I use another variable, double d, and again use same set of code from here to save my time, enter a double number, enter it, double value, it put d, and next from next into convert to next double, save it and execute. Enter number 10, enter the number. Okay, sorry, I should remove this a from here, like d. Again run this code, enter number 10, 10, 25.25. Similarly, I can use other type of data type, but the main difference, if I use string str next for next data type, then what happen over here? Copy and paste. Enter string next and entered next string, convert remove str next, copy and paste over here. Now save it and execute it. I'm sorry, next. Save and execute. Enter number 50, 25.25, and next. Okay, now use next over here. In case of next, I put space, but the next function does not accept the word or character after the space. So this is the drawback of using next. But I can, if I need some first value from next, like if I again entered value, copy the statement, and I need the first character of this, like char at index 0, and I also would like to try some other character from here, and run and execute. Again 12, or put some random values, study viral. Okay, in case of next, Next does not accept any value or word after the space, but with the help of next I can use caret function for the next string type object, and with the help of index value like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, I can extract each and every character out of it by using caret function and the index value starting from 0, just like an array. And what the last thing that I want to show you about string str line for next line, let me copy these statements from here to string next line, copy it, paste, these two things are not required right now. Execute this code 15 25, study viral. Okay, now there's I face some problem. Till this statement everything is working very fine, but after that when I used to try to use to enter the next statement over here, but I got some nothing. I think that was the problem. I didn't try it proper next line over here. Now let me try it again. 45 study viral. Okay, same problem I'm facing here. To remove this such kind of problem, I should require an empty KB next line over here and save it. I will tell you why I need this thing. But now if I execute this code, like by giving some random values and put my channel name over here, study viral, let me copy it and enter. Now again, now it's asking me about the code value, and okay, now this thing work fine. First of all, I would like to tell you about something related to next line from here and next. The difference between the next and next line is that the next can not show me the values after the space, but the next line can accept space and it will give me the full result, study viral over here, with space. The reason behind using the next line over here is that when I enter some text or number, I also press enter key from here, which enter key is going toward the accepted by next line or next. So that is why I am not getting proper output over here or execution of code. So whenever you use string value after some enter key, always use a empty next line over here which consume that enter key and give you chance to type another thing after that enter key and display that value properly. So whenever you use or play with some scanner class object, always use next line to accept some extra enter keys. Thank you for watching and do subscribe my channel. Have a nice day.